An Eastern North Carolina state judge is arrested after trying to bribe an FBI agent. According to investigators, Superior Court Judge Arnold Jones II tried to bribe the agent to collect text messages between two phone numbers for a, quote, family matter. Jones is a state Superior Court judge for Lenore, Greene, and Wayne counties, proceeding on high-profile cases, including one with murder suspect Kenneth Stansel. He's also the chairman of the North Carolina Innocence Inquiry Commission. Jones appeared in federal court today where he was read his three charges. If convicted of all three, he faces up to 37 years in prison and $750,000 in fines.